Hi, I'm Bob.
And I'm Fred.
How are you today? We're just having an opening bit for H Crocodile's new video. What's it about?
Nothing.
What is this, Seinfeld? That's what I want to know too!
Shut up, Hayden. Quivenac asks, do I have any other STDs other than AIDS? Well, the answer is I don't really have any other STDs, but according to my doctor, I have Motaba,
Rage Disease,
KV Virus, Red Death Virus, Andromeda Strain, and Captain Trips. So in a way, I'm a rather sickly person.
Well, well, well.
Viewers, good to see you again. And if you want to see more of me, click this link here to my second channel. This is King Sigi. So as only very few people know, in about 2 or so weeks time, I will be having 2 weeks off school, if only bits for school, for the midterm exams. This is similar to the exams I had last year, so I will be not making videos in about 2 weeks time, but after that, because I've got 3 exams on the first 2 days, and I've got one more throughout the entire 2 week period, I'll make a video between that Wednesday and also Saturday. So I'm just gonna keep you informed. Today, I shall translate from English to Japanese and back to English the opening to my penis museum video. Hey! Is it WTF? In his life, Pola Rasen Icelandman was certainly poseur. On the death of his penis with his 95-year-old is one of the main attractions, one of the world's most bizarre museum. Do not confuse it for the sausage or cucumber, and so far no one legally, and that. But if a man is willing to do it, how big is his penis must have been? It must have been huge! So a couple of days ago, the heating in my home kind of stopped, and because it's winter where I live, it basically meant that waking up in the morning, you were absolutely frozen. So one night I was sleeping, and then I got out of bed. And then became frozen solid. Ever heard the sound of one hand clapping? Yeah, I'm a little weird. Hello, Professor Andrews. It is me, Nova, again. I am very disgusted that you detain me, as I know what you are up to. You are using this supernova device to have Barat control the entire world. I know what you're up to. And I know that this whole supernova is just a hoax.